He is coming.
Get ready.
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 Let's kick some ass.
The series premiere of Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda is just days away.
I'll take it from here.
Be there.
Break for impact.
This universe starts with a bang. From the creator of Star Trek, Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda.
Yeah.
Starring Kevin Sorbo.
He's like some kind of Greek god or something.
Premiere of Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. An empire will fall.
Get us out of here!
A hero will rise. And one ship, a captain, and his crew will unite in the fight for freedom.
Now!
Don't miss the series premiere, Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. The series premiere continues.
I want this ship.
Attacked by mercenaries.
Kill it.
Drifting towards destruction.
Black hole.
We're headed straight in.
Captain Dylan Hunt wages a one-man war to save his crippled ship.
Fire!
And all new.
They're insane!
Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. On the next Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda, a long-forgotten outpost hides a colony of young warriors. And these small soldiers...
Death to the enemy!
Wait.
...have big plans for the Andromeda.
Something strange is happening.
On the next...
The Day of Lightning.
Now!
Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. On an all-new Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda, a mysterious enemy.
Prepare to fire my command.
Fire!
And a danger of mutiny.
The captain's plan is killing us.
Threatens to tear the Andromeda apart.
Get us out of here!
No!
Kevin Sorbo.
Brace for impact.
In Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda.
Do you want to walk with me and live? Or walk out on me and die?
If I'm not back in a day, launch everything you've got at them and get out of here.
On an all-new Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda.
I am Tyr. Anasazi.
I want him.
Seduced by the power of his own kind, an alliance will form. And a trust
Fire.
Will be betrayed.
It's the sound of Nietzschean's boarding, Captain Hunt.
An all-new Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. An all-new Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda, thrown back in time.
We know how the next 300 years are going to turn out.
The Andromeda could change history.
You've said you want to prevent war and chaos. Now you've got your chance.
But should they?
Look out! I'm a warship, and I don't like walking away from a fight.
On an all-new Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. A long-lost brother?
Becca.
Or a calculating con?
Why did you track me down?
If this goes off, it'll blow Andromeda into the sky and kill everyone with it.
He's my brother, he's my problem.
Gene Roddenberry's...
What have you done to my ship?
Andromeda.
We seem to be receiving a signal from the black hole.
On an all-new Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda.
You've got to be kidding me.
A rescue mission across time.
Hold tight, Dylan. We're getting you out of there.
Reunites the captain with his past.
We had our time together.
I won't let you die.
but threatens the future of the Andromeda.
Get that signal back right now.
They're coming right in.
Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. On an all-new Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda. Tried for treason.
You are hereby sentenced to life in prison.
The captain becomes convict.
The penalty for infraction is death.
And the rescue turns deadly.
This is a suicide mission.
Like it or not, we're going in.
They're all going to die.
Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda.
Get security in here now.
On an all-new Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda.
He's dead.
An assassination.
Deliver the killers, otherwise I cannot be responsible for the actions of my people.
And all the evidence points to one of the crew.
What if Tyr isn't an innocent man?
Be just a bit more careful who you're shaking hands with. Your fingers might come away bloody.
Placing you under arrest for the murder of President Lee.
The number one action hour on television. Action Hour on television takes a cue.
Rebecca.
From Star Trek's John DeLancey.
He should have just taken the money.
Drop dead.
This is an episode you must see to believe. On an all-new Andromeda, a sister ship.
More like identical twins.
Amazing.
A 300-year-old crew.
Lieutenant Jill Pierce.
Captain Dylan Hunt.
A deadly secret.
This ship is hiding something. You have to stop this. They're trying to kill us.
The number one action hour on television.
It's the most fun I've had in months.
Andromeda. Sacred treasure worth lying for.
Stole my ship.
I'm not worried about your ship. I'm worried about Tyr.
Worth fighting for.
It's mine. I can feel it.
Worth dying for.
No!
The number one action hour on television.
I will never surrender!
An all-new Andromeda. A bounty hunter is after one of the crew.
I have a warrant for his arrest.
Cooperate, Captain.
But who is hunting who?
What did he have that was worth killing for?
And what secret does he hide?
Fun's over.
Get away from me!
The number one action hour on television. A secret of their own. calling.
I am the darkness. Become light.
Beckons one of the crew.
Maybe something we have never seen before.
A question of loyalty.
Millions of lives are depending on it.
A test of faith.
Faith. The only reason anyone here is still alive.
On an all-new Andromeda.
I advise extreme caution.
One woman.
Taking you back.
If you do, they'll kill me.
One mission.
You'll be the power behind the new alliance.
This is a very dangerous game.
One chance.
This is a 200-year-old blood game.
To survive.
Prepare for the decisive battle.
Gene Roddenberry's Andromeda.
I don't want to live without you.
A dangerous liaison.
We are about to go into battle. I cannot have you distracted.
Turns deadly for the Andromeda.
If you don't let me go, I will destroy you.
Dylan, missile!
I do not know what cards you think you're holding, but it's time to play them now.
But it all you...
Get away from her!
Don't wait!
No!
Andromeda.
You're going home.
On an all-new Andromeda.
That's dangerous, Becca.
In 300 years, no one has reached this world. Maybe no one should.
Becca, you are relieved of duty.
I thought you had guts.
That's enough.
Warning. Radiation levels are critical.
Becca!
What if they don't want to be found?
On the stunning season finale of Andromeda.
We're under attack.
Something's punching through the hull.
It is the enemy they fear most.
Magog swarm ships.
What?
Ruthless, savage, pure evil. And what happens next is so shocking. How will anyone survive? The season finale.
It is time to face them
now. Andromeda.